Hey, guys, stand up on your phone. As Benson on the day around the last five.
Well, I can tell you, they didn't run up the middle line.
As Benson on the
day. They don't play him. There's four corners.
That's Brad Benson on the table. Benson again on the table. As Benson Jones on the table on the left end. As Benson on the
table. Oh.
Pass that down to the blue. Pass it.
We'll take 15
and it's back. To get Ed Sullivan on the pick.
And you can hear a pin drop.
Oh! so far, they even see who's got the ball.
Box out, good. I think they did.
To the onside kick. To the cover by the
Bengals.
Wimberly in on the play for the Miners. Got a flag on the play.
Don't give up the deep ball.
That was Master on the play that time. Bit hard to come. They have a flag on the play.
Were they reviewing it?
That was Wimberly on the play. For the touchdown. Zero.
We got it.
Ball stopped over the hip, quarterback. It's Sullivan on the keeper. There's Wimberly on the carry. Brought down by. Flag on the play. Is no good. $5. The great bargain, total value is $100. The senior cheerleaders want to thank Summit Bank in Malvern, Sergeant Daly of the Army National Guard for donations of footballs being thrown to the crowd tonight. Also, FDLA be painting faces until halftime. Show your spirit by having your face painted. Then those dance team wants to thank the sponsors for the trip this. Sullivan on up a second and five for the Miners. Wimberly on the carry. Metro on the play. I saw it on the paper. That's Wembley on the carry that time. That's Rose and Keith. One after good. Short still 5 to go.
Where? Where are you at? On this side? Oh, come out here. Hey, can we do it? Stevens, Childress is in there 44 on the kickoff. He made the tackle right there. No. Oh man.
And JP's on return for the Beavers.
Number 11.
After round the.
Can we run the ball? Oh, they got
that one too. That's Benson on the carry around the right side. Baptist on the intercepting. Al Sullivan has an incomplete on the play. And Benson on the carry. There's Wembley on the interception for the Miners. The ball parked at the 7-yard line.
That's what they've been saying in the car. Let me take over now.
Jake Jones on the tackle. And that's the end of your first half. Score, Oxide 27, Linrose 0. Sullivan on the keeper around the left side on the carry. Ball's taken out to around the 39-yard line.
Benson led the Beavers on the track. Call it the 40-yard line of the Miners, first down 10.
Don't take his pads.
Yeah.
Don't take his pads.
He is going to have two talks about that.
Down to around the 43-yard line. We have first down for the Miners. Vincent in on the track for the Beaver.
That's a block in there. Hey, ooh, I could have run through that.
I haven't gotten made that far.
Is good. Score now, box out 33, then over 0.
I think it's
this is again on the carry around the left side. As Blanchard's been on the carry around the right side. This is on the carry. Okay. Sullivan on the keeper that time, brought down by Vinson. And Brummel won't play that time, recovered by the Miner.
Thank you.
a couple yards. We have a fight. Yep. Got a flag on the play.
That's awesome.
Got a flag on the play.
Oh, oh, oh! They got Clancy that time.
That time by Jake Jones. First and 10.
Did you see him?
Doug Benson on the court.
Next big ball game.
Don't talk about it. Let him have one.
The end of the ball game. The score is 42, 107.